Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Lian Duan. I have developed for 20 years, specializing in DevOps and cloud security. Today, I'll show you a quick hands-on demo, how to add second-key pair to your EC2 instance, just in case you lost your original key, or want to add your coworker to access the EC2 instance. If you have a free tier AWS account, the demo cost is zero. Let's start. There's a quick hands-on demo overview. We'll first connect to your EC2 instance using the AWS Session Manager. This do not request your private key. Second, create a new key pair. We'll go to the key pairs section in the AWS Management Console and create a new key pair with a different name. Next, we'll create a public key from the private key, and then we'll connect to the instance again, use the Session Manager, and add the new key public part to the specific file. That allows the new key to unlock the instance as well. Switch to my AWS Management Console. My current login user has admin role. Search EC2 service. Click. In the left side, select the instance navigation menu. There is only my demo instance. Click the instance ID. Select connect button. There is a summary for the instance. Click. We are able to access the instance. That's the important step. If you cannot use Session Manager to connect your instance, please leave a comment below. I'll help you out. Back to the management console. In the left side navigation menu, click Key Pairs. It under the network security section. Click Create Key Pair. Key name is a new demo key. Other selection use default value. Click Create Key Pair. It will automatically download the private key file. Open my terminal. Make the font is bigger. Go to download folder. There is my new demo key perm file. Run the command, change the file permission. Use the chmod command plus 400 with the key name. Make sure the key only read by your current login user. Change completed. You see my highlighted lines. That means only the current login user able to read the private key file. And then use ssh-keygen command with parameter -i and -f plus private key file to generate the public key. The -f parameter tells ssh-keygen to read the private key file and output the corresponding public key. Copy the output content. Next step, switch back to the Session Manager console. Type echo, use double quote around your key content. Enter. What this highlighted command did, this command append the echo information into the authorized hyphen key file. Use the cat plus the file name to verify the append result. There is our append result. Final step, we try to use the new key to access the instance. Switch to the terminal. Clean up the screen. We use ssh command to access your EC2 instance. The parameter is key file name. EC2-user is access user. The IP address is EC2 public IP address. The EC2 public address is highlighted. Enter. We are successfully use the new key pair to access to your EC2 instance. Switch back to my slide. There is all the related commands. That's all for today's video. Today, we run quick hands-on demo how to add a second key pair to your existing EC2 instance just in case you lost your original key or allow your coworker to access your existing EC2 instance. Thank you for watching and see you in the next time.